I was sliding then. That was nearly it. Oh my god, I'm still sliding. This guy is intimidating me a little bit.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're in the Ferrari at Laguna Seca Raceway in California. I've actually qualified in pole position for this race after a pretty shaky qualifying with a lot of crashes, but I managed to hold it together for what counts, my main laps. So yeah, we started in pole. Could we hold it to the end? You'll find out now in the video. All right, let's get in the car.
So we are in the Ferrari at Laguna Seca Raceway in California. I've qualified in pole position for this one, so I am feeling the pressure a little bit at the front. Yeah, so hopefully I can just keep my cool, stick to my lines, and yeah, not crash. That's the main thing. But yeah, I am feeling the pressure a little bit. I've got to perform for these videos for you guys, so yeah, I can feel the pressure, but I'm trying to cope with it. So wish me luck.
15 minutes. The track temp is 30. The air temp is 25 Celsius. Follow the safety car in the left column.
I do struggle under pressure a little bit, so hopefully I can just concentrate, hit the apexes, hit the braking points, stay out in the front. At least I'll have a clean track, so the only person to blame is myself. Yeah, there is a bit of pressure making these videos because, you know, you have a crash, it's game over, and it ruins everything. So it is making me drive a little bit more conservative, but I'm still enjoying it. I just need to get in my flow and just try and enjoy the race. And not focus too much on the other guys. So yeah, again on this one we've got a rolling start, one lap under the safety car, and then we go on green. Trying to get a little bit of heat in the tyres and the brakes. This guy is intimidating me a little bit. Trying to give him a little bit of space there. Alright guys, this is where I've just got to focus now. Get in the zone and make sure we make it into T1, alright? Excessively braked for that. solid anyway, so it's all good. So we need to spin in this corner, holding the brake on for too long. So I'm just driving real conservative. Can feel the nerves and it's not helping. Just trying to focus now and getting back low. Oh my god, I'm sliding. Jeez. I'm trying to look after the tires as well. Real conservative there. Quite up to the level yet where I can really smoke it in first. But hopefully I just get in my flow now and get up to a bit of a better pace. Consistency, that's going to be the key for this race. Hit the braking points. Those sausages on the right are deadly for your car, they absolutely smash the suspension to bits. Alright, I think we're pulling away, this is good. There's no room for error though. A little bit late on the turn in there. I've spun quite a lot around here, in fact, especially here, hitting the brakes and then the back end goes, so I'm really cautious with that now. Just leaving it in fourth through here. And then braking on the two. And down to first. So glad we're pulling away, this is great.
Quickest right now. The guy behind has just done a 123.86.
It's fast. Thanks for letting me know that. Nothing crazy. I'm sorry if this is a bit of a boring race for you guys, but it's not boring for me trying to hold it together.
That's a new fastest lap for Montoya, 123.85.
This is good training for consistency. I'm feeling the pressure, I'm starting to relax a little bit more now.
He's quicker than you into the corkscrew.
Okay.
That was at 124.70. New fastest lap for ball, 122.94.
Oh, that's fast.
There's an incident in turn 5.
Now, but you cannot let it slip. concentration is immense. No daydreaming out here at the front.
You're a tenth off in sector 1, sector 2 is 0.8. Off the pace. You're a second off the pace in sector 3.
It's all good.
Your lap time was 1:25. 26.
On the power a little bit too early there. Racing, guys. Whew. That was intense. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed that one, and I'll see you in the next one.